So when it comes to horror games, I have gained a bit of a reputation for being quite a macho man, as they call. I'm very resilient to horror games, not a single thing really scares me.
Oh, it's raining.
Oh, we need a key.
So today we're looking at a game called Project Fredbear, which, from what it looks like, seems to be a 3D, free roam version of FNAF 1. That sounds so good.
I've played this and lost 3 times, and it's all been to Bonnie. He's the only one I've seen catch me. So as long as I don't come across him, we're fine. How do I eat? Okay, so this is like the cams. Like usual FNAF shenanigans. I don't know how to use my torch, but like I just picked it up, but what is it like? I'll figure it out. And I can close the doors like that. Right, no one's left yet. Yeah, we're good. We're rocking this. Seems so loud. The ambience is loud as well. That's not good. What I don't like, right? I think I can go in it though. There's vents. How do I crouch? Yeah. If what I'm shit scared about is I'm gonna hide in one of these vents and they're just gonna start crawling in. Because I'm fucked if that happens. Yeah, that's kind of fast movement, you know. I don't remember what Fredbear, like, what his requirements for him to fuck off are. But he's right outside! We are good in the hood right now. That's Fred.
5 minutes ago.
Now we're at 2 a.m.
Ah.
Is that Freddy? Hello. Yeah, so if I move... Yeah, he moves. So... And I think if I look away, he also starts moving. Maybe, I don't know.
Fucking weeping angel.
Yeah, he starts moving, so I have to keep like quickly. Do you mind? I wasn't even looking away.
Like Pam is not looking at him.
I assume so.
So he's walking towards the door.
Oh no! Okay. Are you good, man? This can't be comfortable for you. I don't know why he's just stood there, though.
Bonnie are coming.
Yeah, but I don't know, like, I don't know if they're coming through the way. If I'm thinking regular FNAF, Foxy and Bonnie come this. Oh fuck. Alright, I'm fucked. He's in. Can I shut the door?
Just put it on him. Kill him.
I'm fucked! He's...
Why would you look away from it?
I swear to God, if he... he is so close right now. What? What was that? Oh, fuck. I think he's chasing me. That is more than one of them chasing me right now. I'm not turning around. I don't need to. Use a bitch. Oh, no. I was joking. What? They're cornering me. My defense, I did not have a choice not to go to the office. Okay. Is he still there? Hello. Alright, he stopped scaring at me. I want to go check on Foxy though. I don't know if he's gone out yet or not. Hey, yo, Freddy, can I go past you real quick? There's bigger concerns right now. Thank you, my man. Freddy, could you stop him, please? Can you? Yeah, no, I'm. There's no way she's chasing me. All right. See if we could.
No way.
Hello. Yo, Freddy, what's up, G? How are you doing, my friend?
There is not a single thought in his head.
I'll do that and then I'll go around. I'll see if I can go the other way around to get to it. If I can go around him. I don't know which one of that is chasing, which one's chasing me, but... Was that Foxy Bernie Jones?
Whoa! Whoa! The fuck is two of them?
Oh my god, that was three of them.
I'm just checking if he does move if I just genuinely stare at him the whole time. That's on the left or the right? I can't fucking tell.
I think it's on the left. I've only got a left earphone in.
I was looking, like, kind of at you while you're moving. Is that the ultimate sign of friendship when someone does that? Not really.
What?
Is he coming for the vent? No, no, Freddy, Freddy, I'm joking, please! No! He's chasing me. Freddy, please.
Yeah, if you look at him, he stops. But like, if you
I can't even... Epsa... Fruta Sports, they've actually got names. Orange, oh, Ya Thirsty. Oh my... Orange, Ya Thirsty?
Orange, Ya Thirsty. I want Orange, Ya Thirsty.
Apple 8.
I am quite thirsty for Orange.
Tazza? Is that Taser Energy Drink? Lemine! Lemine! Look at Lemine! Lemine. Oh, that's so good. Orange, you first.
I request to see Lemine.
Lemine. Someone's running. Someone making moves. Okay, he's left. I think Freddy might actually have died. I think he got caught. I think he's stuck in the vent. He's just died. Poor Freddy, man. I didn't mean to actually permanently break him. Okay, I'm kind of gasped at 4 a.m. We're not actually that far. And I have a decent amount of power, all things considered. Like 50% for 2 more hours, which I think is literally about like... I don't think it's 2 more minutes, but like... Oh, he's working again. Okay, I need to sneak past him and go turn that switch on. And there better not be anyone else around this corner, or I am fucked. Freddy, Freddy, chill. Freddy, chill. Freddy, chill. Chill, 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 chill. Alright. Freddy.
I want to get the files.
Someone just screamed. Someone screamed. Okay. Look, I don't get that bothered by scary games.